Welcome back, my beautiful tatter thoughts, to my shitty channel. A little disclaimer ahead, this is not in any way how I see the Haikyuu characters, and I do not claim them as mine, and for legal reasons I did not create this video and FBI agent, clear my history. Today's video is brought to you by Beautiful Halo. Beautiful Halo is an online website that sells a lot of anime merch. They have a bunch of Haikyuu and My Hero Academia merchandise. From cosplay to regular shirts to sweaters to jackets. They even have figures for your collection. Get yourself merchandise from your favorite anime series, and at the checkout use the code MEME for an extra 5% off your $50 purchase. Remember to use the link in my description to place your order for these amazing products and sweet deals. In the toppings chat, Iwa-chan has added Shirabu, Osamu, Terashima and get on my level. Why am I here? I'm a proud bottom bitch. Because Semi is in the bottoms chat, duh. Sumu has been wilding lately like concerned boyfriend noises. Yeah, and Kinoshita has been a bit more wild as well. They literally lyric prank us every other day. How do you know? Catch on? None ya business. I ain't see nothing. Moving on. Our Bible study is at 5 today. What's a lyric prank? Are you dense? Or, are you stupid? Dense check. Stupid check. That was not very nice. You're ludgeling like children. But I'm a children. No, with a disgusted heart. Eat the children. Yummy. Sometimes I eat them for a little snack. Scrumptious. We don't stand cannibalism. It's only illegal if you get caught. Everyone knows that. Not gotta lie. It's funny when the bottoms lyric prank you all. No, with a very threshing, but not so threading heart. Oh my fucking, what if we, bro, I think we are all thinking the same thing. We are going to do a lyric prank on them, right? Yes.
Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know?
Which song we doing? It better be holy. Shut the fuck up, you're just as much as a sinner as us. I can explain.
Okay, pull up, house. I didn't get to finish.
Let's do Lights Down Low by Baby Media. I can't defy God. Your username is literally Saint to Satan. If anything, I'm still going to heaven. Not after this lyric prank. Why is your username Vanessa? You'll haven't watched the B movie and it shows. A true man of culture, always. Will Akashi be mad at me for doing this? Definitely. 100% he'll kick you to Canada. Ma'am, I don't think that's how it works. And plus, Yaku will make me do serving practice again. I'm pretty sure he'll take mercy on you since you're dating. Who said that? You're not. Say that again but slower. Shut the fuck up. I only said that so he could dumb it down for you. You idiots gotta stick together. Anyways, you bitches, let's hurry up and do this so the video doesn't take too long. What did I say about breaking the fourth wall? Okay, chill. Let's go and lyric prank them now. I don't see why not, but I have no one to do this with. You never mind. In the no homo chat. You texted first. Insert dramatic gasp.
Legs push back.
Chow.
Only like a rap while I'm a cutie cat. Wanna wild, shot it on the screen.
Are you really sexting while God is watching? Nasty bitches.
Want it from the front, back, side, and in between. Want it all the time, she a fiend.
Asahi, you need to bring out your inner Jesus.
So good, I see it in my dreams.
See what? I see you in my dreams too.
She wanna arch your back when I hate it. When I do it, mama wanna holla get it. She said,
Mashi, do you even know what you're typing? Not really.
All of the birds died in 1986 due to Reagan killing them and replacing them with spies that are now watching us. The birds work for the bourgeoisie.
Take it slow, put it down on me.
You for real?
It's a jump on it.
I bet, that's all it took. Yeah, basically.
Take it slow, put it down on me. Baby, jump on it, ride like a bunny. Place down low, time to get naughty. Place down low, place down low.
Sir.
And we gon' get it on.
I will literally throw you. I'm pretty sure you don't, but if you would bring me McDonald's, it would be amazing. Damn, am I really getting exposed?
Bitch, gon' step on my fucking toe, bitch, with them fucking cowgirl fucking boots, bitch, disgusting.
Ding, ding, body shots from the back.
Is there anything better than pussy? Yes, a really good book.
Shawty one and two all night match.
What the fuck, Tanaka?
Ready to rumble, baby. She wanna get a kiss.
Hey, I'm lesbian.
I thought you were American.
She ain't talking about the lips.
What other lips do I have?
Mama wants somebody who could take a look at trouble. She say I'm out cold. She say-
That was one time, and I told you to keep quiet. You better sleep with one eye open tonight.
But I gotta keep an eye out for Selena.
Take it slow, put it down on me.
How do you know what's good for me?
That's my opinion!
Just a jump on it, ride like a pony.
I'm suddenly a cowboy.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Lights down low, time to get naughty. Lights down low, time to get naughty.
You part of our Super Saver Shopper Club?
No, I'm not.
Oh.
Go.
Take it slow, put it down on it.
Sir, blink twice if you need help mentally and physically. No, we are playing Overwatch right now. We are having a gaming date, sir. You're literally a bottom bitch. No, with a purple heart. You literally avatared my bussy last time. Like TF, you earth, water, fire, and air bended my back. Not like you'll get it for me anyways, facts. At IwaChan, that's not your man's, it's just your turn.
Holla, bitch, holla, sit holla, down.
Holla,
bitch,
holla, me on
yeah, I know what you want. Take it slow, put it down on me. It's a jump on it, ride like a pony.
I'm suddenly a nun, Sister Reno, Sister Kitto. I'm surprised he hasn't said anything from the Bible yet, me too.
Take it slow, put it down on it.
I'm already going to hell, so might as well make the time on earth here worth it. Mushy.
Like
you said it, not me. What's up with you, and turning off the lights right now? You trina save your power. Oh shit, I'm a fucking dumbass whore. Yes, I want you to practice your servers.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Why are you still here? Why are you still relevant?
Say sorry for accidentally using the R slur. Not the other one, but the one that puts down Asians. And I used it against Atsumu, and I didn't know that it was a slur at the time that I was using it. And I would like to formally apologize, and I will re-educate myself upon that. And I am so sorry for using the words the way I did. And also, people also had a problem with me calling him Sungwoo and calling Sakusa Yunbum, and I would also like to say sorry for that, because like I didn't know that people didn't want them to be compared, but I just thought it was a little funny joke, and I didn't think that it would take it too far. So from now on, I will be calling him Barry B. Benson, and I will be calling Sakusa Vanessa. Also, I would like to say I'm sorry again, and I am educating myself upon this. And if there are any other slurs that I have accidentally said in one of my videos, please let me know. I do not want to offend anybody within my videos. It is just for fun and for entertainment purposes. Please don't look into anything that I say either. Everything that I ever said was a joke, and please take it as one. I did not mean to offend anybody within my videos, and I would like to formally apologize towards that. Anyways, I love you, my tattered thoughts, and I hope you have a beautiful day or night wherever you are.
Thank you for watching, and remember to eat the rich and stay hydrated, because you'll stay thirsty.